So we got the homie, City Girls, Lil Baby, Flued Out, man. Now, I remember when this song first came out, bro. Only reason I was listening to this song because of Lil Baby, bro. This nigga went hard on this track, bro. This got to be Baby's best verse ever this year, bro. Like, when he collabed with somebody. Not on his album when he dropped a single, but like, when he collabed, you feel me, with an artist this year, this had to be one of his best feature collabs, bro. Cause this is probably, bro, this is not even City Girl songs no more, bro. This is Lil Baby song right here, bro. Flued Out, man, was only amazing because of Lil Baby, bro. Every time City Girl's part come on, I'm not even gonna cap, I just turn it off or I rewind it. Simple as that, man. So if we didn't dive into it, you know, check out the visuals and whatnot, you feel me? I know a lot of y'all want me to talk about what happened with, you know, the BET Awards, you feel me? Lil Baby got robbed, you know. The Baby got robbed as well. This nigga was nominated for like 12 awards. Didn't get a single one of them. But shout out to Megan Thee Stallion, you feel me? Obviously, she dropped two amazing tracks with, you know, Cardi B and Beyonce that went on the billboards. And this is why the BET Awards really gave her that award, because, you know, she was on the charts. You know, even though Lil Baby's having a better year individually, but, you know, she was on the charts going crazy with Savage and WAP, you feel me, breaking records, collabing with one of the big, you know, she was just doing her thing, you feel me? So big shout out to Megan Thee Stallion, even though I really wanted Lil Baby to win, because like I said, Lil Baby was going crazy this year, but big shout out to Megan Thee Stallion for that, man. Big shout out. This is why I don't mess with the award shows, you feel me? This is why they never give it to the right person, you know? And Baby was supposed to win Artist of the Year, I'm going to give you that. And he was supposed to win Album of the Year as well. Shout out to Roddy Ricch, but no, bro. Nah. They did Baby wrong, bro. Even though he got, you know, bigger picture, didn't win an award for Impact of the Year, but still, Lil Baby deserved more than that, bro, for real. But let's dive into the song, man. Flued Out, bro. This song go crazy, man. Shout out to Lil Baby once again, bro. Just, you know, doing his thing this year, yo. For real.
Come on through, Captain.
Okay.
Listen, if you need me in your cockpit, you know where to find me.
Let me know.
Look at the finger wave.
Hold up. When a buzzer beat, don't move your feet. Security. You gotta go.
Oh, what the heck?
Hey, Miss Shirley. Flight 227 is that way. This is flight 269 over there.
It'd be like that too.
Y'all must be getting flued out, whatever.
Married to the streets, I can't afford it. There's some rich niggas probably never made the Forbes. Fill up with some movers.
Yeah, I know some rich niggas that will never make the Forbes list. They hood rich, you feel me? Y'all didn't get flued out for the weekend.
Y'all must be getting flued out, whatever.
And this instrumental low-key sound like Drip Too Hard as well. Like Drip Too it low-key sound like that as well, but he just switched up the whole flow with this right here, bro. No cap. I'm sorry I keep pausing and going back. Let's listen to it, man. This song is just hard because of Lil Baby, man. He just killed this.
My starter kit, press a button on the whip and make it start up. Everybody trapping from the apartment to the corner. I believe in God, not in karma. Ain't fucking with these bitches who just looking for a karma. Seven finger niggas, two commas. I be popping about that money, some niggas can't even relate. I been running up from zero, some shit I just gotta say. Everybody got a job, I guess they position to hate. I can deal with niggas talk.
Everybody got a job, I guess they position is to hate.
Let her take a picture with an R in the seat. I ain't fucking with that little boy, he beneath me. I got stars watching over me when I'm sleep. Shawty really love me, she just scared I'ma leave. Give her a couple thousand every time that we creep. We ain't making nothing confidential, we just leasing. Only hitting baddies can't be fucking around with decent. Bitch trying to get flued out for the weekend.
It's the city girl.
Oh, yes. Come on, bro. He just, they messed up the whole beat drop, bro.
1,000 every time that we creep. We ain't making nothing confidential, we just leasing.
only hitting baddies, can't be fucking around with decent. Bitch trying to get flued out for the weekend.
It's the City Girls, yes, going to diamond class, no doubt. Hear you ladies, if you need a third member,
no more free promo.
I got some money, I'm trying to build a mirror reason. You and your friend to paint up full season. You do the job, I pay the time, we even. Bitch trying to get flued out for the weekend. We staying up, I'm on my no sleeping. Get you a bag and put it up for no reason. Pick up the cash and count it up, and we leaving. Bitch trying to get flued.
Hey, yo, that's funny, bro. I like this music video. Very creative, man. Very creative. Very creative. Niggas smoking in the airplane. You got grandpas right here don't know how to put the mask on correctly. It's just, yeah, it's a lot going on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain.
Hey, they got my boy Desi in here, man. Big shout out to Desi getting some recognition, yo. This nigga is mad funny, bro. Him, Drewski, Shiggy, bro. Like, bro, these niggas is mad funny and creative, bro. I'm glad Desi is getting some recognition as well, man. Even though his videos be blowing up, you know, getting millions of views, but you know, he needs to be in a bigger stage, you feel me? Like be in a movie or something.
With the City Girl Ally, we about to get flued out.
Bitch tryna get flued out for the weekend.
Gotta spend a hundred if you really want it flued out. Pussy make her pick it up and move out. Hell worth the last name a new house. Fucking on a private mind move now. Let him eat his pussy on the G5. I'm about to stab like I'm stripping at the G5. Any nigga try ahead and hit him with a D9. Tell him that he gotta send a bed for a reply. Patted the wrist, I'm such a boss bitch.
This is why these people is like City Girls, bro. This is why. This stuff right here, man. I'm not mad at y'all. I do what y'all gotta do, you know? But she brought up the Birkin stuff, man. I definitely wanted to talk to y'all about that Birkin situation. I've been seeing that a lot on Instagram, man. Like, can you afford a Birkin? You know, some girls don't like, right? It's her Birkin situation, bro. I just feel like, bro, that don't matter if you can afford it or not. You know, that's not the point of a relationship. Me buying you materialistic things, man. It's just about, feel me, what we can do for each other as far as motivating each other, doing better at life, you feel me? But that whole Birkin situation, man, me personally, I don't care who you are, bro. Like, I'm not buying you a Birkin bag, bro. My own mom is not even going to get a Birkin bag, and I'm keeping it a buck. What? That's a whole house. That's a whole car. That's, bro. If y'all see the prices of these bags, bro, you just be like, this nigga is spending that much on a bag, bro? On a regular, plain bag? Bugging. But I see why y'all like the City Girls, man. They very explicit and, you know, they really get into depth.
Multiple burgers, like they don't call shit. Sucking them dead, he in the coffin. Pussy suit, know me, Miami Dolphin.
I got some money, I'm trying to build me a reason. You and your friend are pimp.
First of all, who is her? Because, yeah. Who this? Because,
Multiple burgers, like they don't call shit. Sucking them dead, he in the coffin. Pussy suit, know me, Miami Dolphin.
Okay. I got some money, I'm trying to build me a reason. You and your friend are pimp, I'm full season. Job up in town, we even. Bitch tryna get flued out for the weekend. We stand up, I'm on my no sleeping. Get you a bag and put it up for no reason. Pick up the cash and count it up and we even. Bitch tryna get flued out for the weekend.
JC back trap, niggas bring the blues out. I was in the cell, yeah, Miami getting flued out. Put this pussy on to make a nigga say ooh ah. City girls hot, but my jewelry too cool. Everybody wanna be relationship goals. Nah. How they trick us, we ain't saving these hoes. Fly hood, bitch from Miami to Monroe.
Yeah.
But don't post a nigga. Post up the bag, but don't post a spinner. Kissing you tits.
Y'all hear this, bro? This is why our generation is just like so crazy, bro. Listen what she just said, bro.
Oh, bitch from Miami to Monroe. Kissing on his nose in the back of the road. Post up the fool, but don't post a nigga. Post up the bag, but
post up the fool, but don't post up the nigga, man. Post the bag, but I won't post. Who spend it though? Yo, City Girl, y'all got a lot of these females in this generation trying to be like y'all. You know, I respect y'all hustle and y'all grind, but come on, man, y'all messing up the youth. I don't care, bro. Like, this is crazy to me. Yeah. It's funny, bro.
But don't post the nigga. Post up the bag, but don't post the spinner. Kissing you tail, I'ma suspend ya. Free game, but this pussy expensive.
Some money, I'm tryna blow, give me a reason. You and your friend, a penthouse for a season. You do the job, I pay the tab, we even. Bitch tryna get flued out for the weekend. We stand up, I'm on mine, no sleeping. Get you a bag and put it up for no reason. Pick up the cash and count it up, then we leaving. Bitch tryna get flued out for the weekend.
I know these dudes had mad fun. Like him right there, I know he was happy as hell. Oh. They got drunk or something? Like, what's going on? This music video is wild crazy to me.
Your internet matters now.
It was a lot going on in this music video, man. But y'all enjoy that, man. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts, man, about this song. I feel like I said, this is Baby's hardest feature collab right here, bro. No cap, man. Man went crazy on this track. It's the only reason why I like the song, because of Lil Baby, bro. If it wasn't for Lil Baby being on the song, you don't catch me bumping this, you feel me? But, yeah, man, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out of here.